session fun again. Today is our third day doing activities with the seniors. Before we start, let's sing our song. Hello everybody, how are you? How are you? Hello everybody, and how are you? Thank you for being with us today.
Yeah, last year, Dollarama.
Oh, that's beautiful decoration. We're gonna show the parents later on when we finish the decoration for the Halloween. We are getting ready for Halloween. Hi everybody, how are you doing?
Good.
I hope you had a nice long weekend. I have Holly with me. How are you today?
Good morning.
And I know, Holly, you do a little exercise with the seniors. I want to talk about the benefit of this exercise.
Sure. So main benefits would be to decrease falls, especially with our seniors. As you know, as we age, our balance can be less. So we want to really strengthen our muscles. We want to improve our cognitive function through exercise, our mood, because we know that when we exercise, we release endorphins, which make us all feel a little happier. So that's what we want to do here, is gentle, light exercise with some good music.
Thank you.
Oh,
your toes are as far as you can get without any pain.
Good. I'll go back up. And down.
Put it always for the seniors, And as Aisha mentioned, today our activity is very simple and nice. It's really great for the seniors, their fine motor skills, and to keep them engaged. And we gonna start with our song. And I have a very nice song for you. I'm gonna start with this. We're gonna start with this. Anybody gonna help me read the
song?
The name of the song? What's this song name?
Bingo.
Bingo. There you go. Thank you. I need your help, ladies. Are you ready?
Yes.
For my brother, he had a dog, and Bingo was his name. B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O, and Bingo was his name. Farmer Brown, he had a dog, and Bingo was his name. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Farmer Brown, he had a dog, and Bingo was his name. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Farmer Brown, he had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Now,
B-I-N-G-O,
B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O, and Bingo was his name. Farmer Brown, he had a dog, and Bingo was his name. B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O, and Bingo was his name. Farmer Brown, he had a dog, and Bingo was his name. And Bingo was his name.
That's a really good song.
So we gonna do today one song for our little one at home, and one song Ella gonna sing for us. Yes, Ella?
Yes,
yeah.
Ready.
I love your singing, Ella.
Oh, you're happy and you know.
Yes.
I'm gonna join her.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, hooray!
Jump hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy, stamp your feet, stomp, stomp. Shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Yay!
Yay! Yay! Good job, Ella. This song, Ella, the children love so much. Oh. So they're gonna love it from you even more.
Oh,
thank
okay.
you very much.
Okay, try another one.
Oh, you have another one?
Wait.
My heart, my friend.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Oh, that's beautiful. What about you?
It's really beautiful. What do you have there?
Studies show that seniors who stay socially active and engaged experience a variety of benefits, including a better cognitive function. That means that social activities keep us sharp and mentally engaged. And this is important to prevent the onset of dementia or Alzheimer's disease. Staying socially active for seniors also keeps them maintain good emotional health. That means that they connect with others, they help each other in a positive, and they stay in a positive mood, which in turn wards off depression. They also improve their physical health. That means that when they are socially active, they tend to be more physically active too. Plus, they tend to eat more and make better food choices when they eat with others. Their immune system is boosted. Study shows that seniors who stay engaged with others and life around them have higher levels of immune system functioning. They also enjoy restful sleep. If you have difficulty sleeping at night, it could be that you are feeling isolated and lonely. Research shows that people who have more fulfilling relationships in their lives tend to sleep better than those who don't.
Oh, that's beautiful. What about yours?
It's really beautiful. What do you have there?
It's ships,
car. I see a car.
And finally, their longevity is increased. That means that live a longer, happier life by keeping your social circle strong. Friends and loved ones help you deal with life's daily stresses. And they are also often key to encouragement to live a healthier lifestyle too.
So green, her favorite color?
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
No one.
When you are asleep, baby, baby, give me your answer, please. I'm not crazy, or for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford the carriage. But you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two. Chester, Chester, here is my answer too. I'm not crazy, or for the love of you. It must be a stylish marriage, you must afford a carriage. For I'll be damned if I'll be trapped on a bicycle built for two.
This one, when they say the pig, we're gonna make the noise.
Oi, 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 oi.
Okay, 28.
Okay,
28.
I can give her this one too.
Okay, 28. Let's go.
There you go. Oh my God, I know how
my
friends.
Oh, that is a
cow. So my friends, we all gonna sing together the song of
McDonald's.
McDonald's. You wanna say it loud, Ella, too?
Old McDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a cow. E-I-E-I-O. With a moo moo here and a moo moo there. Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo moo. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a
I love you, little pumpkin. By Sandra somebody. Who's in this basket with white ears so long?
Sir, rabbit.
Who's up there giggling, brightening my day?
Let's see.
It's my little sunshine smiling away. Who's hiding here with the long tail I see?
Let's see who's hiding there.
Oh, it's my little monkey climbing a tree. Nice book.
Yeah.
Who's peeking out from behind that door?
Let's see who is peeking.
Oh, it's my little kitty whom I adore. Oh. And whose smiling face is this so sweet and true?
Let's see.
It's my little pumpkin and I love you.
Look at you. I love you.
What's her face? That's
it.
Can you see her face?
The end. Yeah, thank you.
No.
You want to read this one, Ella, too?
Well, now?
Yeah.
How do you feel? There are so many feelings you feel every day and so many reasons that you feel each way. A hug makes you happy or a day at the zoo. You are pleased, you feel lucky, you smile a lot too. If you're lonely or sad or you've just fallen down, your happier smile might turn into a frown. It's crying.
Yeah.
Or someone's kind or they give you a mean stare, you feel really mad because it just isn't fair. It's great when you know something special is coming. You're thrilled, you're excited, it makes you start humming. Like a birthday, for instance, or a trip to the ocean. Or a visit from grandma might stir up that emotion. Finished. That's it.
Beautiful, yes? How do you feel? Thank you, Ella. How do you feel, Ella, today?
Okay.
You feel happy?
Yeah.
I love your smile. You look very happy.
sunshine. You make me happy when the sun day. You never know how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy. If you will only love me too.
And this is the letter C. So we have to peel this and the stickers.
Do you want another one? This is the letter P. What letter do you want? And this is F.
Goodness!
the word. So it can be both things.
Yeah. Oh, in French.
We'll try.
Great singing. Yeah.